So you can begin by allowing your body to rest more and more deeply in your chair. And just turn your attention inward, enjoying the freedom of the wide open spaces inside, noticing as your breathing begins to deepen. And you can breathe more and more easily, more and more naturally. And as your breath flows through, your body begins to soften. Muscles releasing, letting go of tension you hadn't even noticed before. Softening, releasing, opening. And as you breathe, the natural healing richness begins to flow through your body, flowing through any tight places, carrying away tension, bringing lightness and nourishment more and more easily with every breath. The healing richness flowing into every cell, bringing just the right nourishment deep into every cell. And more as you breathe, you can relax and open to this nourishing gift, healing richness, this breath of life, and you can rest in His love. And however you're feeling right now, that's just fine. And if you'd like, you can allow your breath to flow through your mind as well, moving up through like a gentle wind, like a breeze curving around the edges of your mind, where your mind and your body touch one another. More and more easily, the breath of life moving through, flowing through, gathering up any worries and concerns and releasing them with your breath. And as your breath moves through, you notice a sweet freshness, perhaps a breeze, the smell of the grass in the summer, or the fresh, deep green of a forest. And you can drift deeper, the spaces between your thoughts becoming wider, opening more and more with every breath. And you can settle in and rest all the way down, safely supported and held, resting in the home in your heart. And more richly, more and more deeply, as you rest in Him, you are filled by His love, and He holds you, the real you, as His love nourishes and heals you. And as you rest there, with His love flowing through, you become aware of a new song in your heart, a new song of love and joy begins to flow through your heart, through your mind, and through your body, flowing through and out into your life. And you may be surprised to see yourself there in your mind, living your new song, living in new ways, seeing yourself with those you love, open and free to be who you are, being you in fresh new ways, seeing yourself with calm, assurance, hearing new words, sharing, new spaces for listening, opening your heart to those around you, becoming more and more who you are always created to be as you rest in His love. And more easily you can rest in Him every time you take the time to breathe and allow His richness to flow through you. More and more easily trusting His love for you, open and free, living your new song. So now, whenever you're ready, you can begin to take energizing breaths, allowing some fresh oxygen to fill your mind. And you can begin to re-alert whenever you're ready. Noticing what you want to stretch first, your fingers or your toes, your arms. And whenever you're ready, no sooner than you're ready, you can open your eyes, calm and relaxed, and filled with His love.